accident. Comment c'est son délai? It's fire. So fire stand for judgment. So when you want to pray on the altar, the judgmental fire of God. See every altar of my enemies. That is causing problem in your life. That altar must be teared to pieces. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
We are blessed. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yeah. Let's take it. No. Leave it there. God bless you. Okay. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. This daughter preached. Now, no like her. Now, you so. And now, no like her. Now, like her. Praise the Lord. That is why that pushed me to preach. And if I want to preach everything here, we'll close it by 11 o'clock. That's why I put them. That way they never enter well. But when I give them hearts, are you hearing me now? If they talk to you, you know that it's God that is talking to you. Humble yourself. Humble yourself. Yes. Thank you. And then God knows your heart. If you are playing with the person that is telling you something, God knows you are just joking with the person. And you are joking with God. I'm asking you now. Your business is this, tell me. Now they have committed a war sin before God. Am I speaking here now? Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Everyone I'm sitting there, if you come to talk to me, no problem. No problem. Praise the Lord. But we have laws the way we talk to you. We have laws. But it's not your business. Your business is that you have heard. Because when God talks to you,
to tell somebody, you need another experience.
Are you hearing me? Yes, the way you also present the matter.
Praise the Lord.
Are we getting something here now?
Yes,
praise the Lord. In this year, your story will change.
Amen.
Change.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Rise up on your feet. Man, talk like the case of Elisha with the army officer. I'm asking you here now. And he said, thought that the man of God will do unkind thing. Say, no, if you believe, that's all. And I saw him and so I cannot recognize him again. Are you seeing the beauty of God? I did not recognize him. Every time to go to him, I don't know him. I think he was coming. I said, no, please tell that young man after service. I don't know the young man. Tell him after service. Because I have to prepare myself for service. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You believe. How can somebody in Cameroon, they say blindness, during the 21 days, blindness, and the sister ran to office, he said, Daddy, my brother, I don't know what is happening to my family, and my mother, yesterday, the other day, and my sister, now my brother again, blindness. She was so in trouble. I said, okay, what you will do? Leave me, let me enter service. When I close my service, don't allow me to enter my office. Then collect whatever you want. And she thanked me. Immediately we close that evening service. Evening 3:21, as I was going to office, she rushed. Daddy, I am here. Me, I've forgotten that I didn't have a problem with her. He said, you tell me that I should come, I should not allow you to enter office. And she came! I received the answer. And I said, is the boy online? I said, call him. They called him, we're working. And he started, I called the boy. The boy answered me. And I prayed with him on phone. Praise the Lord. I prayed with him on phone. That's all. I said, the problem is up. I said, I get water. Is there water? He said, yes. I bless the water. I said, okay, now use the water on your eye. That is your eye drop. Are you hearing me now? That is your eye drop. And wash your face. Now, the sister come back. That my brother now that is blind can see. And I said, doctor, what happened? I managed. He said, are you hearing me there? Stones fell from the young man's eyes. Two white stones. Do you know there is power in even the dark people, darkness, the dark world, you are also man. Please concentrate here. and the eyes will open.
The blind eyes will open. Am I speaking here?
Yes, sir.
And some people are here face to face. They are still playing. There is nothing God cannot do for you. That thing you are thinking, God wants to give you bigger than that thing.
Amen.
I want to, God can give you bigger than what you are thinking.
Amen.
That is the language I want to use with
you.
God can give you bigger.